This is our stone cottage up at the Volcano National Park. All right, let's go see it. This is cabin 27. Oh my goodness. This is so cute. So this is the tour of our little place. It's a stone cottage. This is the front door entrance. And then you have a desk. And then when you walk in, there's the living room to the left. And you guys, this is so perfect. Look at this, I'm so excited. It's actually kind of chilly up here right now, especially for like living in Hawaii, but it comes with a Duraflame log and it's got this big mirror. And then in here is the bedroom. It's got so much character in here. And like the windows are cute. It's got a little TV and a closet with extra linens and ooh, an umbrella. And then this way is the bathroom. There's a fridge down here. Oops, other side. Fridge, microwave, coffee pot, sink, and then this is the bathroom. So as far as a cottage goes, I did not know what to expect. And it's pretty clean, which is really good, but it's so cute. I love this. Just feels like we're somewhere completely different. Does not feel like Hawaii. And there's so much character to this place. There's my bellhop. Yeah, let me show you the outside again. So here's the patio. And it is about 6 o'clock here, so the sun is going down. This is cute. We're gonna try and stay on track. So I found a cooler and they have a ton of food here. So we're gonna go pick up some things so I can stay on track to reach my goals. Let's go look. Shopping, so I still have my paper towel with me, but leave it to me. We found the fitness center. There's a restroom there. Look at this hidden gem. This is amazing. Oh, and they have a sauna. Yep, bathrooms to the right, sauna to the left. Already showed you guys selfie mirror. Then in here they have cardio. And they even have this room, it has some dumbbells, a bench, and they have a bar. I thought this was really cool. Like, you don't see that very often. That's really unique. Right, we came in here and turned the lights on. Oh, and then they have a stability ball. And this closes at 10, so you know where you will find us later. I wanna go in the sauna. Should we go check it out? Is there a light? This is the sauna. All right, so we just got back. They have a little general store here, which is so nice because I guess we haven't really experienced it yet, but we read online that if you buy stuff from the general store, you'll actually end up saving a lot of money because the same stuff in town was a lot more expensive and people kind of learned the hard way. So we're taking their advice and we went to the general store. If you guys are following along with my NPC prep, you know, I've just posted the first video, so go watch it. I'll have the link below so you guys can catch up. We're just one video in, but I need to stay on track. We're on a little vacation, but I need to still stay on track to my goals. So I have to plan ahead and I have to figure out what I'm gonna do to make that happen. So we just got back and I'm gonna show you guys what we got at the general store. Show you my little general store haul from KMC. So we got this Viva paper towel, and this is gonna kind of serve as like plates slash napkins slash everything as we're traveling and hiking. I'm gonna lay this out too, cause I just kind of don't wanna lay my fresh groceries on my carpet. That kind of grosses me out, so. We actually bought this. I'm really excited about this because this is a cooler bag. And on the front, it says Island Pride Coolers. And it has like this little bungee thing on the top. And this will be really good for the beach. I have a couple coolers. Like I have a six pack cooler and things that I have for my meals. But this one, it folds up and I can travel with it really easy. So I did this and I opened it so I could double it as a shopping bag. So we didn't use a bunch of shopping bags. So we got some storage bags. What I love about this is it kind of makes for like super space-saving Tupperware. Boom, all right. And then we got a couple little solo bowls. We are in Hilo, but we flew into Kona. And if you guys know, Kona is known for their coffee. So we got 100% Kona coffee. This is the Hawaiian cafe. And a lot of them will say like 10% Kona coffee blend. This one is 100%. Through the bag, I can smell it. Smells really good. Now that we're on coffee, I am obsessed with these. Absolutely obsessed. Forto Coffee, and these are coffee shots, and they have the organic seal, USDA organic.
It's Italian. Forto.
Forto.
Forto Coffee.
Forto Coffee, I gotta.
Thank you, that's much better.
I have to like.
Forto.
In my Italian jeans. This one's the vanilla. I've tried the just regular and the flavor is actually really good. Because sometimes you find these like little coffee or energy shots and they're disgusting, but you just like get it down. This is actually really good. They're in little coffee cup shapes, guys. Honey roasted ham as a protein source. And then these as well. We really love these, but I'm again on prep. These are also really good options. This is the original vegan veggie burger. And these things, we do have a microwave and we have a fridge too, so these will be really easy. This place was awesome. It had four separate, these are just broccoli spears, so we can microwave these. Honey roasted peanuts, these are for Steve again, but these are good examples of like how you can really eat healthy, because if you're not on a specific diet, all of these things are really good for you, and you can just, like as far as like staying on track and kind of saving money at the same time, these are good. hairspray.
That's for me.
That is for him. A multi-pack of utensils. So every Saturday I get a cheat meal and I get to have a drink. And I actually, my favorite drink is a healthy drink. Healthy. This is organic vodka. The USDA organic seal. What I do is I do a vodka water. And so I'll get some ice and mix like a shot of this and water. Dilute it. And I did... We did buy a gallon of water, so we do have water too. And then the store had lemon and lime. So this is my favorite drink, vodka, water on the rocks with a slice of lemon and a slice of lime, and I squeeze it in there, mix it up, and it tastes really good. And then last two cute little things, you guys are not gonna be able to see this. I'll show you guys my collection later. But I just started doing this funny little magnet collection, so everywhere I go I find a magnet and then I put them on my fridge, on the side of my fridge, and every time I look at it I remember all the good memories that I had and where I got it and there are stories connected to it, so it's like a visual reminder of all the fun things that I've done, and it's like on my fridge, and I love food, so I'm like always in my fridge. So this one says Big Island because it's the first time we've ever been to Big Island. And then this one, like I said, you guys can't really see it. I'll have to show you guys later. This one is a cute little volcano. It says Hawaii on it, but it's like the only one I could find with a volcano on it. And we're staying at Volcano National Park. And it's cute. It's got a face on it. It looks like a sassy volcano. But that is all we have for this haul. All
right, say bye.
Bye. These things were here, so we didn't bring these. And we're gonna go because this is the best view that you can get of the lava glowing at night. My sister was out here and she went out and saw it and said it was amazing. I don't know how great of a view that I can get with the camera. This is probably one of those experiences where you just have to be here to like really see the glowing lava. I'm gonna bring my camera just in case. I'm so excited. Are you excited to see the lava?
It's one of the most exciting things.
Oh, it's so exciting. I can't even believe we're just like hanging out in
a volcano.
Yeah, I can't believe we're like, are we on a volcano?
I think.
We're like
an active volcano.
Really close or like on or like
literally flowing lava.
Yeah, there's flowing lava and we're on an active volcano and this is nuts and we're in a stone cabin and it is so cute. Like I love this. Like this is amazing. If you guys can come here, this is actually only for military. This is KMC. This is Kilauea Military Camp. Yeah, Kilauea Military Camp. And this is in Volcano National Park. So if you are active duty or have a military ID, then you can get in here. This is amazing, guys. Oh my gosh. Thank you, Steve, for peeing while I'm vlogging.